I like that they're trying something. But if you're throwing that in on a tied game, I think that's a big mistake. I don't like that kickoff. It's not safe on a tied game. It's not safe to do when you're winning. It is very much let's try and come back. Guys, what are three watching? This is unbelievable. They're freestylers. He just got team bullshot into an aerial. What?